Alright then, people. This will be part two of Avengers. If you enjoy, of course, drop a like. Subscribe if you're brand new. Appreciate any support. And let's get right into it.
Industries wonder. And if anyone knows where Tony is, it's Jarvis.
This trail should take us to the Archive's secret entrance.
Cool. Well, it's a nice day for a hike.
Yeah, that's the spirit. Are you wearing that communications bud I gave you?
Yeah, practically invisible. So why did you go back to the Chimera?
Well, I didn't. He did.
So, did he scare away the Resistance?
You know, honestly, Kamala, I don't remember anyone being there.
Now, the big guy had a run-in with a few S.H.I.E.L.D. agents, but after that, nothing.
Oh, right.
I think I found something!
Bit of a tight squeeze.
Yep, watch your head.
Here, let me help.
Thanks. There's a clearing just ahead. The entrance should be there.
Cool. So what does Jarvis actually look like?
Like an outdated hard drive from 1998.
Okay, new question. What does a 1998 hard drive look like?
Oh, God.
Wow. You don't see places like this in Jersey City. It's nice. Peaceful.
Yeah, it's been a while. Tony used to let me come here. Give me space to calm down or break things.
I can see that.
Means we're close.
Oh boy.
That's well, it should.
Got him. Send in containment units.
Dr. Banner, what do I do?
Run.
What?
Down there.
Let's do it!
That's where I'll grab my good shit.
I can tell by your silence that you are not amused. That's okay. I don't think Bruce likes my jokes either.
No, Bruce.
Okay, okay. I won't mention the guy with the glasses. What? Oh, crap, you're right. This doesn't look temporary.
We good? Okay. We're cool. I guess. Oh man, the team didn't just arrive. They've set up shop. We've gotta find Jarvis and get out of here. Shower when we're done here.
One sec. Yeah. Okay.
That must be the archive. Up ahead. AIM took over the place. Still think Mr. Stark's here?
Hmm.
I could head through the vents and take a look. Yeah, that works. AIM's everywhere. You distract them. I'll find a way in. They've got guards all over the place. This might be a bad idea. Crap! They're closing it all down. I'm in! These vents are huge. Looks like AIM built around the original archive. Everything's new.
Big group of guys headed for the elevator. saw me.
Wait, what? You really want me to boost an item? Like, really? That's what you wanted me to do, I'll do it then.
Smash door!
Dr. Banner! Stop! Retract the walkway. Evac the subjects to Site 3.
Oh, he's here!
Critical failure. And
that's a reinforcements and mount administration. That's the first floor. I don't think they know I'm here.
Doctor, I know you can hear me. Please. You can find him. I don't want to hurt you.
Okay, now you're just really pissing me off.
Yeah, right.
me help you, Bruce. It isn't too late.
You made it!
They were keeping the Inhumans in here. What happened? This is where they hurt them. Hulk. I need you to destroy this lab. Smash!
Restrain the Hulk! You saw the truth, Banner. You were the only one. We're fixing the damage the Avengers did. What we did all those years ago. There is a chance
for
all those Inhumans to have a better life. We can still save the Inhumans for your fate. They want a cure.
He's lying. He's not saving anyone.
I wish you didn't have to come to this.
Way. The archive. Great. This has to be the way in.
Hulk, I think I found Mr. Stark's archive. I'm gonna try to get it open, okay?
I need to get power to the doors. Looks like there's a generator over there.
You got this.
activate main system.
Guess I've got to keep flipping switches to get the power on.
Jarvis, maybe he's hiding somewhere in this super cool pile of Avengers stuff. Over here. Looking sharp, guys.
What you got there, Cricket? Why don't you let me have that?
I don't think so.
Disappointing.
Look at the size difference, man.
You're not looking well. All units, find the girl and stay out of my way. There's something wrong with you. Something different. Now stuck somewhere in between the mindless gray vein. just thing like you.
I found the archive schematic. I think I can find my way to you.
Can't wait for her to join us. Yes! Can you feel it? Power here. This is where I evolved. No!
Is it dead? Hey, where are we anyway? Okay. Show me your secret.
According to our lead scientist, we have successfully reverse-engineered Terrigen gas.
What? Wait, please!
Calm down. In a moment, this will all be over. Administer the cure.
What does that mean?
You're hurting him.
Promising result. Case 705 has made a remarkable recovery and will be monitored for the next 24 hours. Congratulations. You've been cured.
Impossible.
We should get out of here. It isn't safe.
Yeah. Sure.
Well, you can feel free to make it a little more homey.
Thanks.
Yeah. You good? I'm not used to you being this quiet.
Yeah, it's nothing.
Okay. Okay. Good. So, yeah.
What if it's real?
Oh, sorry, what was that?
The cure. What if it's real? I mean, it looks real, but what if I could be normal again?
It didn't work like that.
I mean, you saw them. It looks like it really hurts, but maybe that's worth it?
Kamala,
I never really fit in before. I mean, superheroes were my world, and I figured if I could just Oh, if I could just win that fan fiction competition, you know, then everything would just be... Doesn't matter. Now look at me. I'm a freak.
Whoa, you're not... What you did back there. Hey. What you did back there took a lot of guts. Stupid. But it still took guts. And not a lot of people could, you know, do that.
Good isn't a thing you are.
What?
It's nothing. Thank you. This room is really great.
Okay.
Or it will be. I mean, okay. Look at it.
Yeah, it's... Good.
Yeah, thanks.
Okay, I'll go do other things.
Okay. All right. Good job, Kamala. That wasn't awkward at all. Now I have my own room on the Chimera. Is this really happening?
Jesus Christ.
Better. I should go talk to
not do that.
Or I could look around some more now that some of the doors are working. No, give me some time before Getty saw me crying. Hey, Bruce. Sorry about, any luck with you, no?
Any luck with you, no? What she's gonna say? I kinda like that.
Good timing. I was just about to take a look. Can I get a hand on the other side there? Just push that button. Okay, here goes nothing.
Good afternoon, Dr. Banner.
Oh. Whoa. We did it. Tony Stark's super awesome computer pal.
Oh, I'm just a rather very intelligent system. A pleasure to meet you, miss.
Con. But you can call me Kamala.
A pleasure, Miss Kamala.
What's going on?
The war table isn't getting enough power.
The system is on emergency lockdown.
Looks like I tripped the security sensors when I was in the lab. We'll have to disable them.
I got this.
question is, any more chests? Could do with a lot more then.
Okay, Bruce. What am I looking for?
All right, you're gonna use the console on the lab table to disable the sensors.
Oops. I think I made it worse.
It's okay. Just means you'll need to disable the security sensors manually. Look for the little red lights.
How the heck am I supposed to reach them?
Really?
Oh, right. Duh, scratch arms. Got one. Okay, this is easy. You know, in one of my stories, Iron Man has to shoot out a bunch of streetlights to cover for Black Widow sneaking into a Hydra base.
Uh-huh, that's nice.
Didn't think it actually would be a...
All right, that did it.
Woohoo!
All right, come on back. You're almost done, kiddo.
Ooh, yes, I want them. Oh, another little bunt. Man.
Nice work, Kamala. Okay, Jarvis, let's find Tony. Jarvis?
Searching now. Hold on. Something... Something is wrong, Dr. Banner.
That's not good.
Oh, dear. It appears my neural uplink was damaged when the Chimera crashed. It's highly specific S.H.I.E.L.D. technology. Without it, I can't access the global database.
S.H.I.E.L.D.? Let's get Maria on the phone.
Maria Hill? Is she leading S.H.I.E.L.D. now?
Sort of. No one knows what happened to Director Fury, so Hill is the only one I know I can trust.
Bruce, it's good to see you. After my run-in with the Hulk, I wasn't sure we'd be hearing from you again.
Yeah, sorry about all that. Hulk's been having some issues.
You don't have to apologize. All our lives fell apart after that day. I'm just glad to see the Avengers back in action.
Well, not quite.
Hi, Kamala Khan. It's just the two of us for now. We're trying to find Mr. Stark.
Yeah, Marie, we're gonna need a neural uplink. You gotta have one stored somewhere.
All of our resources were seized by AIM, and most agents are still in hiding. But I may know where to look. I'm sending the coordinates to your war table. I can brief you on the way.
Shall I prep the Quinjet's engine, sir?
What Quinjet?
Use the war table to set the Quinjet's destination of your next mission. The coordinates Commander Hill provided lead to an installation in a remote tundra region. I have marked the location on your war table. Missions that are critical to your investigation of AIM will be marked with the Avengers A. I thought that would be appropriate.
Cool. Nice.
Some missions will contain enemies with special abilities and modifiers. It would be wise to examine a mission's modifiers and plan your loadout accordingly. AIM forces in this region are reported to use cryotech weaponry. Equip any cold protection gear you may have to better your chances of success.
Okay then. Select difficulty. Fucking easy. No point challenging, making it any harder than what I should.
Did you know this was here the entire time?
Absolutely not. I swear.
Uh-huh. I think you just wanted to go on a road trip in your RV.
No. No. No.
You have to repeat yourself so much? God damn. I found one of a Hulk. Just why not? Cause why not me? Ooh, but the power on Miss Marvel is kind of bad. The power on that. Nah, we're going Hulk. Why not? Hulk smash.
Okay, Hulk. We've got to find that neural uplink. Maybe Mr. Stark can find us some more footage of what happened to Cap. At least I sure hope so.
I'm giving you access to S.H.I.E.L.D.'s secure frequency. It should lead you to the bunker. Hang on. I'm getting some interference. Something down there is blocking the tracker. See if you can find out what.
On it.
Look how big he is. But unlucky for him, he ain't the biggest.
Keep an eye on him, Capella. AIM hasn't found the bunker, but they've been looking very close to some things that we need
Don't really know what you're saying, but all right. Here.
Commander Hill? Hello? Radio
sound. Not to worry. I will guide you to their signal jammers.
Up there. It's an AIM dropship.
Hulk smash AIM!
There is an elite AIM unit near you. Defeat them, and you may gain
that
something useful.
Should be around here somewhere. Keep an eye out. I heard that.
Look for a chest containing special resources nearby. Done observing the scenery.
Right, sorry. Idle on the prize.
Need to be closer.
No shit, you gotta be closer, but you can fucking wait. So we can get rid of all of them.
To breach the system.
Gotta give Hulk a try, bro.
I wonder what's inside that AIM.
If you're curious, there should be an external locking mechanism you can use to open the doors.
Right, like a switch or something. You want to look around, Hulk?
Oh, really? But yeah.
Up ahead. Can you sneak past them? Or not?
Oh, you open these again. Yeah, I don't remember. I ain't gonna waste my time.
There is a chest with gear close by.
Miss Khan, the shield signal is being blocked by a local AIM security node. I'll need you to get me close to the node so I can disable the disruption.
Okay, let's get close to that node thing, Hulk. Jarvis needs to do his thing.
The signal. Just stay within proximity of the security node.
opposing forces away from the security node, please. Control of the security node. Just a bit longer. The tracker will lead you to the shield bunker.
Follow the beats, got it. Still can't reach Commander Hill, huh? I'm gonna try not to let that freak me out. Let's get out of the cold, Hulk. You get cold?
Data remains inconclusive.
See anything?
I think we found it.
Nice work. Let's hope that neural uplink is inside.
Get you back to yourself in no time, Jarvis.
I appreciate the sentiment. It is rather unpleasant existing without instantaneous access to all the information in the known universe.
What does it feel like? Not having an uplink, I mean. Is it like losing your memory?
I'm not sure what the human equivalent would be. I suppose it's like being locked out of the library.
Oh, like when Ami shuts off the Wi-Fi.
Quite.
Wow, check out all this stuff.
Okay.
Guess we better start looking.
Look for a chest with gear nearby. neural uplink is nearby.
Cool. Whoa. What's happening?
I believe we may have triggered a classified shield security system.
Avenger detected.
Hello, Avengers. It's been a while.
Nick Fury.
If you're hearing this, then the worst has happened. I'm gone, and that means I need you now more than ever. I always knew shield might fall, so I made sure it could also rise again. These are the SHIELD protocols. SHIELD was built to protect the world. In times like this, when it all seems hopeless, that's when we've got to stand strong. So I need a favor. Deliver these protocols to any remaining subdirector. They'll give SHIELD what they need to rebuild. Good luck, Avengers. Fury out.
Director Fury. Shield's Director Fury. Those protocols you were talking about must be inside.
Can you...
You inside. Protect the uplink. I think I can upload the protocols to a secure server.
We've got to get this data back to the Chimera. Think we can hold them off?
Wow, Director Fury. Got more than we bargained for, didn't we, Jarvis? We'd better get this back to the Chimera.
Charting a course now.
Now that the neural uplink has been successfully installed, I can access my full database. Director Hill is reviewing the SHIELD protocols that you also recovered.
Feeling better, Jarvis?
Everything seems to be in working order.
You have no idea how much this means to me. To S.H.I.E.L.D. Thank you, Bruce. You too, Kamala. With this, I can start rebuilding S.H.I.E.L.D. in earnest. If you ever need anything, give me a call. I'm sure we'll be seeing a lot more of each other.
Looking forward to it, Director.
I feel like I should salute or something.
No, no need for that. Good luck, both of you.
Jarvis, you think you can get us Tony?
This will take some time, but I should be able to find Mr. Stark. In the meantime, I've uncovered something that might be of interest to Ms. Khan in the Harm Room.
The what now?
The holographic augmented reality machine. Something the Avengers use for training.
Whoa, that sounds awesome.
I should warn you, the system may be a little irregular.
Is this safe?
Only 0.0001% chance of injury.
Okay. I trust you, I guess.
Proceed through the crew quarters. The harm room is on the lower floor of the... hangar bay.
Thanks, Jarvis.
This is Phil Sheldon, reporting live from the Olympia Research Campus in the Pacific Northwest.
Hey, what
you just witnessed was blurry footage from...
Why not?
This is where the Avengers hung out. Do you think there's still soda in these? Probably all flat after 5 years. It's still hard to believe all this is real. I mean, I just flew on a Quinjet to a secret S.H.I.E.L.D. base. We saw Nick Fury, and now I'm talking to Jarvis and not keeping my cool at all. Sorry.
No need to apologize, Ms. Khan.
Ready.
Powering up.
Whoa! what?
Welcome to the holographic augmented reality machine.
I'm Iron Man!
Indeed. I've patched in Mr. Stark's old combat simulator. I hope you don't mind.
Are you kidding? I am Iron Man! Do your worst, virtual bad guys!
I think. Well done. That was splendid. Well done.
it's over? Let's do it again.
If you wish. But I believe I've located Mr. Stark.
Oh, on my way.
Mr. Stark's last known location is his ancestral home, Golden Acres. You may be able to find a clue to his current whereabouts there.
Never heard of it. He really does not want to be found.
Indeed not. The estate was located in a remote area of Nevada. I can provide you with the precise coordinates. Dr. Banner, I have completed the scans you requested and have discovered residual traces of gamma radiation in a remote area of the Pacific Northwest. It is likely that Ms. Rappaccini is experimenting with your research there. I have marked the location on the war table.
Alright then, people, I'm gonna leave it there for this one because I am really hungry. I will stream again later on. It might be this, it might be a different game, or I might do the COD beta. But as always, drop a like, subscribe if you're brand new, and I'll see you all in the next one. Peace out.